the frontal and parietal attention areas are awake, while the subcortical areas are quiet.
Next question, true or false? The amygdala is responsible for controlling eye movements,